we must use these occasions for spiritual upliftment, each one of himself or herself. Being in total remembrance of the great master for whatever time we have to spend here together. Diversion from this objective, this goal, this aim, will only mean that we are wasting our resources of time, frittering it away flippantly in unwanted pursuits. Even I like samosa, but we should not crowd the canteen even while lectures are going on because we are afraid that the samosa will be over.